When doing exercises from the upright position, the ultimate goal is standing. But before standing, we could start from the modified plantigrade. In this position, the patient is standing with the support surface in front, and they are gaining weight through the upper extremities. And the advantage of this position is that it is more stable than standing because we have larger base of support and because we are gaining weight through the four extremities, upper and lower extremities. We could do different exercises from this position. And for example, to advance the exercises, we could have the patient rest their hands on a ball. This is more challenging because the ball is an unstable surface. And finally, we could reach the standing position where we are not bearing weight through the extremities. And we could do it in front of a support surface. So if the patient at any moment loses their balance, they could reach forward to the table for support and practice all the exercises we need.